Tonight's good sort is a maths teacher from Orewa College, just north of Auckland. Since she was 5 years old, Chris Tucker knew she wanted to be a teacher. So when a rare illness left her partially paralysed, it didn't mean she stopped teaching, it just meant she needed some wheels. Hayden Jones explains.
Mrs. Tucker's day started with a hug.
Aww.
She's back to say hello and I'll see you soon.
So I never got to say goodbye to them, which was really hard.
I've never had such a big calculus class.
They've polled in to see her.
Really good to see you all.
This was always going to be emotional.
Yeah, you guys are why I need to come back. You know, you guys are why I need to fight this stupid disease.
The stupid disease is called POEMS.
You can do the one up on the board.
She's one of two diagnosed with it in New Zealand.
I'm paralysed from here down and up to here. I've got the beginnings of the paralysis. And in my hands, I've got the beginnings of the paralysis here.
The graph is differentiable.
So she's back for one lesson only, and she's still got it.
I'm going to do math next year, and I think a lot of that is because of Miss Tucker.
Mrs. Tucker expected honesty in her class, so she was honest with them when she got sick.
Kind of sad because we could see how hard it was for her to come and teach us.
She'd spend holidays in hospital.
Yeah, holidays weren't great.
But come term, even when she was reduced to a scooter, she taught.
And often have little skid marks around the corners because I used to like going quite fast.
The students loved her scooter.
I always say to them, move your bags away or your feet, and if they didn't move them, well, they paid.
They even pimped a ride so she could go to the school ball.
Blue dress on and it just kind of worked.
Even when she fell, a student was right there.
Turned around and he grabbed me. He said, "This is shit, Mrs. Tucker, but we're going to get through it." And he just held me there in this big bear hug until I'd kind of composed myself.
You'll be asked about the turning points.
Mrs. Tucker quit a high-paying job in computers to teach.
I always had this thing in the back of my mind, I need to teach.
So you can understand why today's lesson was special.
Good luck for next year.
Good sorts is a policy of getting every hug on camera, but today there were just too many. For the teacher, no one wants to say goodbye to.
Talks to us like she's our friend, not like she's our teacher.
She's different to other teachers.
Hayden Jones, One News.
Wow. And you can check out Good Sorts on our website, where you can catch up with all our Good Sorts, nominate someone, and see behind-the-scenes footage. Go to onenewsnow.co.nz/goodsorts.